This video is sponsored by Autodesk, and here you will learn how to use the Extrude, Thin Extrude, and Extrude Intersect. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we'll select the right plane and make this line here with 95 millimeters, okay? So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the right plane, select line, click here, make a line here with 95 millimeters, press OK. Now go to constraints and select the midpoint. Select this line and the center point here. Okay, I will move this dimension here to this side. Now we need to make this two line here, the both sides, okay? The dimension of this line is 160 millimeters. Minus this radius here, okay, and minus this distance here, okay, so is 160 minus 20 millimeters and minus 20 millimeters of radius, okay. So let's make this, select line, make a line here with 160 minus 20 millimeters minus 20 millimeters, press okay. We made this one. Now create another one in this side. Go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, select this point and this point here. Okay, we made this. Now we needed to create these arcs here. We have 1, 2, 3 arcs with 20 millimeters of radius and 2 arcs here with 7 millimeters of radius. Okay, so let's do this. Go to create, select the arc, 3-point arc. Make this arc here. We'll put the dimensions later, okay? No problem. And all these arcs are tangent each other, okay? So the first thing that we'll make, select the constraint, select the tangent. Make all this arc tangent. It is tangent here, tangent here. All these are tangent. Now go to constraint, select horizontal, vertical, select this point here and this point here, select this point here and this point here. Okay. Now the distance between the center of this arc here and the base here is 160 minus 20 millimeters. So go to dimension, the distance here, 160 minus 20 millimeters, okay? And this arc here, you go to constraint, horizontal, vertical, select this point and this point here. Oh, it is constrained, okay. Now let's put the dimensions. The radius here is 20 millimeters. The radius here, 7 millimeters. Let's correct this here. Go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, select this point here and this point here. Okay. Now go to constraints, select equal, select this arc and this arc here. And now select this arc and this arc here. Okay. All this arc has the correct dimensions, okay? Let me remove the constraints here. Just for you see that it is 20 millimeters, all this, and this is 7 millimeters of radius. Okay. Now let's make the slot here. We have this 3 slot. The diameter of the slot, 15 millimeters. Okay. And the distance between the center of the slot, the distance here is 55 millimeters. And we know that the center of this arc here is in the same center of this arc for these two and for these, okay? So let's make this slot here, go to create, select slot, center to center slot, click here in this point, make a slot here, 55 millimeters, 15 millimeters here, okay? Let me put the dimension here, 55 millimeters. Okay. Now go to create a slot, make the same for the other two slot. 55 by 15. Make the same here. By 15 here. Go to constraint, select the equal, select this line and this one, select this and this. Okay. We made this, okay. Now we needed to extrude this. So we will extrude this 30 millimeters, okay, the distance here. So let's make this, finish the sketch, go to extrude, select this profile, the direction here, one direction, the distance 30 millimeters, operation new body, press OK. We made this, okay. Now let's create this sketch here. We have all the dimensions here, so let's make this. The first thing that we'll make this line here with 10 millimeters, make this one, the distance between this line and this edge here, 10 millimeters. So let's do this. Go to create a sketch, select this face here. Go to create, select the project, include project. The selection filter here, select the bodies. Select this body here and press OK. I will hide this body here a little bit. So now select line. Make a line here. And another line here. OK. Go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two lines is 10 millimeters. The distance between these two lines here, 10 millimeters. Okay, now select the line again. Let's create this line with 18 millimeters and this one in the distance here is 10 millimeters, 7 millimeters, sorry. So, as you mentioned, this line here, 18 millimeters and this line here, go to sketch dimension, the distance here is 7 millimeters. Okay. Now just create this line to this point here. I'll select the line, click here, make to this line from this point here. Okay, let me, we'll have this sketch here. Okay, so we know that the distance between all this body here is 10 millimeters. So to make this, we'll use the thin extrude. So go to finish sketch and select extrude. Show the body one here. The type here, select thin extrude. Select this profile. The wall thickness here, select 10 millimeters. And the extended type, select the distance. The distance here, 95 millimeters. But change the directions, add minus here, you make this okay, and the side here, change the wall location to side 2, you made this, and here the operation, select intersect, and we will have this, the combination of these two body here, and press okay. We made this, okay? So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more and see you in the next video. Bye bye.